late capitalism. If saviors died and risen, worlds that wouldn't listen. To their own collapse. Even if this story seems overwrought and gory, it's not a fable, it's not an allegory, no cautionary tale, no memento mori. Or a vague, perhaps. Maybe you've been slaughtered, maybe you've been kissed. Either way means nothing, I simply don't exist. Look at what's been done here and judge it how you wish. I am all alone here, I am the solipsist. This is what we've come to, what we have become. I am not a person known to anyone. All the doors are tried and tested. Just a version of the end of days. Am I just an effect of a modern phase? Am I just the end point to the grand parade? Should we be afraid? Century, and this is what being Patrick Bateman means to me.